With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Our question is, when two ice cubes are pressed over each other, they unite to form one cube. Which of the following forces is responsible to hold them together? Let us see. So, first we know about that ice is a solid state of water. In ice, every water molecule is associated with four other water molecule. Four other water molecule. It has an open cage like structure. Okay. So intermolecular forces, we know about that intermolecular forces. Intermolecular forces is the force of attraction that held the molecule together. There are various type of intermolecular forces like van der Waals forces, hydrogen bond, covalent interaction, ionic interaction. The type of intermolecular forces depend on the type of molecule. Okay, so first we see that hydrogen bond. Okay, let us see what is hydrogen bonding. So hydrogen bonding is the electrostatic force of attraction that bind the hydrogen atom of one molecule with electronegative atom. Of other molecule of the same substance. Okay. And we know that in ice, every water molecule is associated with four other water molecule by hydrogen bonding in a tetrahedral fusion. Okay. Due to hydrogen bond formation, ice has open cage structure with a large empty space. Okay, now let us see. Here water. This is also water. Water molecule. Sorry, here. So from here we can see that it will form hydrogen bonding. This is hydrogen bonding. This is hydrogen bonding. This is hydrogen bonding. And in this hydrogen bonding. So we can see that here one molecule is surrounded by one water molecule is surrounded by four other water molecule. When two ice cube are pressed together, the water molecule present on the surface of two cube form hydrogen bond with each other. So two cube unite to form one cube. Okay, so from here we can say that option one is the correct answer of this question. Let us see other option also. Van der Waals forces. Van der Waals forces, it is a weak intermolecular forces which exhibit between two non-polar molecules. Okay, so this option is not correct. Let us see option third, covalent attraction. Covalent exhibit covalent forces of attraction. So this is also not correct. And fourth option is dipole interaction. And what is dipole interaction? Dipole-dipole interaction occur when the partial charges formed within one molecule are attracted to an opposite partial charge in a nearby molecule. So here we can see that there is no charges are developed. So it will form hydrogen bond. So option one is the correct answer of this question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.